Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick, and we are back with The Witcher 3. Battle of Kaer Morhen. Exit the keep and join Lambert when you're ready to face the Wild Hunt. Boy, I'm ready to face the Wild Hunt. Let's get it. Let's get it. I could use the Wild Hunt right now. My house is hot as hell. I've got the air conditioning on and it still feels like it's 80 degrees in here. My damn Xbox and laptops and TV, lamp, all this shit's hot. It's heating up this room. It's a sauna. Here they come.
See that? It's starting. Woods, now.
Let's rock, Lambert. Up on your horse, let's ride. What sword do I use against the Wild Hunt now that I'm sitting here? Is it silver or is it steel? They're not human, technically, but they're the most humanoid thing in this game. I got this handled on the go. Just stay in there. There we go. I was gonna say that shield's not protecting anything except her. All right, Lambert, it's you and me in the woods together. 2-1, an army.
Gonna have to thank Yen once this is all over. That spell, really something. And the invisibility.
Hounds could sniff you out, so don't get too close. And you'll be visible as soon as you start fighting. Remember that. Good work with these bombs, by the way.
Aim at the portals. Be precise. I'm out of dimeridium.
Yen mentioned casting the Urden at the rifts. Said the sign could seal them.
They're here. Time to say hello.
Slow down. Element of surprise is key. Stay hidden. Give Triss a chance to show them what she can do. Then we'll hit them.
Alright, go time, baby!
Next time you get the feeling I'm about to piss off Marigold?
Hold on, I thought I was supposed to get involved with that whole thing, not get raped. Let's see here. No. Okay.
Make sure and knock me upside the head.
Okay, we're gonna do it. We're gonna... What a way to start this off. I thought she was gonna drop that. and take some out, and then I would run in and clean them up, but they just kept on raining down. She just soloed that shit. Do I eat multiple of them? Do they go faster? Honestly, don't think they do. I highly doubt I can meditate. Yeah, I can't even select it now. Okay, so I'm gonna have to do it like this. Son of a bitch. Why couldn't I just been patient? I'm just gonna eat all four, see how this goes. I can't really tell. Alright, so we're heading this way. There's a portal. Alright, well, this is what a start! I gotta keep going to the start menu because I don't want to waste what I got. And I'm just eating stuff because it's irrelevant at this point. I don't know if using multiple at the same time does anything. Well, I guess it's about that time to man up, heading there. Let me pop a few raw meat. I guess I'll pop 5. I don't really know. I don't think it affects it any differently depending on how many you pop. Okay, now we're gonna pop a swallow. We're gonna pop a thunderbolt. I'm gonna take out my silver. You know, we're gonna take out the steel sword. Give me the steel sword.
And not that I don't trust this invisibility shit, but we should keep our.
Let's go! Oh shit! Oh shit! These dudes. Okay, how do I use these bombs? Oh god. Oh shit. Oh, he's poking me! Okay, now I need. Let's see here. There we go! Alright, I got it. Go, Lambert. Running in here. Throw that shit. Oh, shit. Oh. Fucking shit, dude. Come here, bitch. Oh, God. Mid-fight. Pausing to eat stuff because I don't want to use up all my swallows. That's just not something I want to do yet. Oh, I can't use it in combat! Shit. So I'm gonna have to use swallow. Oh god. That dog came out of fucking nowhere. Oh shit. This motherfucker hits like a truck. Come here, motherfucker. There we- Oh, he just punched me! That's some cheap shit. Huh. We're going in here.
Problem solved.
Blow that shit up. How exactly? Oh shit.
Geralt, come here. Look, they're regrouping.
See the commander? Name's Imlarith. I remember him from back when I rode with the Hunt.
Damn it. Spell's waning. We're becoming visible.
Well.
What's with Marigold?
Shit.
Think it's time to haul ass back to the castle. Because we're about to have to fight Imlarith by ourselves in the woods with no support. And he's got a whole frickin' army with him. Oh, Ciri.
You were meant to wait inside.
I refuse to sit idle while you risk your lives for me.
Back inside!
No! Geralt gave the signal from the woods and Triss hasn't cast the spell.
Damn it! All right, run to her.
Oh, how's it going, son of a bitch? Oh, look at Zoltan! The champion! Oh, what a beast!
Double chase!
See, I told you I wanted Zoltan here. Homie is coming up clutch!
Watch out!
Oh, shit. Call down a fireball, it will strike your current location. Step back or the magic. Oh, God. Okay. Okay, I get it. Alright, calm down, man. Come here! I ain't got time to try to trap you. Oh, Ciri just fucking wrecked. She's better than Geralt. Oh shit. Like, what the hell? Well, that was jacked up.
I'm ready!
Hit it, Driss! I thought that magic shield was supposed to prevent them from doing it. We back to Geralt now? Cause we gotta fight Imareth or whatever the hell his name is. I'm about to get my ass kicked. Shit, we gotta close these portals. Can't do this forever.
Geralt!
Oh, Lambert coming in clutch.
Head back.
Do we not notice? Oh. Oh, he's still standing though. Oh shit, Imareth is still rocking and rolling.
Get up for spells, Wing! Wizard's almost at the fortress!
Master Roach.
Don't stop! Marigold will shield us!
Let's go!
Wonder if it took him out.
Imareth? Doubt it.
That dude for the Wild Hunt's gonna be a bitch to beat. Gonna be a big old bitch.
Large detachment approaching from the woods. We need to close the gate before they get inside.
Really? This is what I've been demoted to? Closing the gate? Hold on! I have some problems here. How do I get up? Wait, how am I getting up there? Gotta get up there. It wants me up there.
The gate, dammit! Shut the gate!
Hey! Give me a second. I'm working on it. Oh. Damn.
Close the damn gate!
Hey! I'm gonna save your ass first. Go, go. Gate closed.
La da da.
Oh god.
Lambert, don't be a hero. Geralt, go to Lambert now!
We got this dude outside, freaking Zeus. He is zero fucked. Oh shit. I gotta save Thunderbolts now. Cause I'm assuming I'm not gonna get a chance to refill them. So I'm gonna save one for Imrath or whatever his name is, and one for Erden. Because I'll need that extra damage against them. How, you son of a bitch with the bitch slap, really? And hit me with that?
Lambert, damn it! Stay with us! We gotta pull back! Yennefer's strength is waning!
Let's go! Let's go! Wait. Where is it telling me to go? You know what? I'm going my own way. This is where I need to go.
We gotta pull back! Yennefer's strength is waning!
What the fuck? Let's go. We still gotta kill the big bitch.
Heads up!
Oh, damn. Aren't the only ways closed? The Urden sign works as well.
Through the gate! Into the courtyard!
Yeah, but it's just so easy to chuck that shit. Come here, bitch. Oh! My strong attack. Get godly and lagging like a bitch. Oh, shit! Gotta pop a swallow now, because that shit... That was not helpful. Come here, bitch. Swallow is gonna be my best friend.
Take the passage there we go. To the main courtyard.
Tall ass. Let's go. Get back.
Where's Esko?
Damn it! We agreed he'd open that gate.
Hasn't done it yet. Means
he'll be fine. We've got Triss to worry about now.
All right, you homies, chill. I'll be back. Where's it want me to go? Oh, you fucking tree! All right, about time to. Oh, I was running. So. What the hell is this dog doing? Just running circles. Oh shit. Hold on. We're gonna. Let me throw my milk on for Swallow. We'll save that for. Probably end up having to be Imrath. Or not Imrath, Erden. Because. Oh shit! My bitch is fucked up. God. There we go. They're all down. Woo! Shit's getting difficult.
Everything all right?
Yes, thanks. Things were looking shaky.
We had to fall back. They tried to get in through the main gate. I'm afraid they could succeed next time.
What's with Esko? We have to retreat. He's in trouble. I'm going to help him. Remember the stone I gave you!
Alright, now I gotta go save Eskel's ass. Oh, shit. Well, you know, 5-on-1. That shit's fair. This bitch is swinging a damn scepter around like it's a sword. Oh, now he's gonna be a little bitch with it. Oh, damn! What a combo! What a little shit!
I can do it too.
Oh, that can't be good. What? What? What a little bitch! Yeah, you four just look like slight work. What is going on? Oh my god, that shit's lethal!
Should've stayed in the keep and set your ass down like you were supposed to.
Who would have saved yours then?
Alright. Oh, we got more warriors coming in. Siri's just a beast.
Thank you.
Have to open the gate for them.
Let's rock and roll. Oh, we've got more. Come on, come in. Everybody in. Get your shit dominated. Oh, that's just a fail. That was just pathetic. Oh, there was the last guy.
We have to open the gate for them.
Why isn't it? My god. There we go.
Eskos, open the gate! We can retreat beyond it!
Fall back!
You're not supposed to be out here.
Too late now.
They're coming in through the gaps!
Time iridium bombs. You'll find more in the crates by the walls.
Geralt!
Alright, so
I must form a circle of vitality.
No, that's a freaking apple. Alright, let's go.
Gotta close the portals. If we don't, we die.
Okay. You know what? Screw these people. Oh god. They're not. Hold on.
Wall, stop them!
Oh shit, he didn't let me throw the bomb! No, I threw the bomb at the wrong spot! Shit! Throw it! There we go. Ah. Oh shit, I need Yurden. Where's Yurden? Oh shit! I like to close it with Yurden. There we go. I'm getting. Oh my god, this fucking dog is fucking my shit up. Oh, mullet, dude. Okay. When. Off that. This is enough. Had enough of your shit. Oh shit! No, the stun lock is real! Oh my Yeah, there's so many of them. There's still a portal somewhere? Oh, it's over there. Oh shit, I'm about to die. Holy hell. I gotta kill you. I'm gonna take this slowly. Come here, bitch. Come on, Zoltan. Help me. Hold on, let me kill that bitch. Then I'll head over here. Oh, there's two over here. Jesus. Where's Yurden? Come back in again. There's one down. Back it up. Back it up. Hey, this might work. It's not gonna do what I need it to do, but it'll blind them! Ow. Oh, shit. Hold on, I'll kill you in a second. I can take out this. At least the- Oh, I didn't blaze it close enough! No! Oh, dude! No! Did I place it close- Oh my god, I didn't place it close enough again. Let's talk about this. There we go. Hold on! Hold on!
They're swarming the yard by the main gate!
On my way!
Hold on, I need to kill this bitch! Oh! Alright, 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 I'm on my way. Let's go. Let's go.
Bastard wants to break through! Get inside!
Oh shit, this doesn't sound good. It's gotta be the big dude. It's gotta be Imareth or whatever his name is. I'm about to get my shit destroyed. At least the epic music still plays. Let me sit through this loading screen. Ah, here he comes! Oh shit. What? I'm just frozen? What?
Come.
Where is he?
Damn, Vesemir!
He can't escape me this time.
Oh, right through the fucking knee! Dude, he got back up? If I took a blade through my knee, that'd be it. I'd be done. Oh shit. Vesemir's the goat. About time.
Run! She'll not abandon you.
I think it's about time.
Are so impractical.
I think it's about time I unfreeze myself.
Ciri, no! I forbid you! You always were an unruly child.
I adored that about you.
Oh, shit!
Now fly!
No!
Just happened. The hell? Just happened. I've decided loading screens makes epic shit like 100 times less epic. Hey, oh, I'm free. Siri saved us.
I was too late to help him.
It's not your fault.
I should not have fled here to Kaer Morhen.
Avalok is weak, but alive. Triss is tending to the others.
I nearly killed you. Killed everyone.
We'd all be dead if not for you.
No, Geralt. The hunt would never have come to Kaer Morhen if I wasn't here.
Vesemir's funeral. We should prepare.
They've gotta come back. They wouldn't have made Imereth this big character right there. And they wouldn't have made... Erdyn wouldn't be the leader if you couldn't kill him. I gotta be able to kick these two guys' ass.
Blame yourself. No Witcher's ever died in his own bed.
You don't know how it is to see someone you love die because of you. For you.
We all knew what we were signing up for.
Yes. And you saved me. For how long? A week? A month?
We'll hide you. Cover your tracks.
No. I will flee no more.
Vafail. For those who remain, death should never take precedence over life. Pay your last respects to your friend. Then we must hold counsel.
Wow, you inconsiderate jackass. Fuck you. Should kick you off the damn council. Alright, well... It's a good thing, you know, I saved these the whole entire freaking game and didn't use them because I need them now. Let's see, amateur weapon repair. Oh shit. My steel blade's at 99%. It's this blade. We got 54. That's okay. No silver swords. Alright. Alright, it's time to head up and talk to Dickface about...
Jirel can harness immense amounts of the power. Why has no one taught her to control this?
Actually, some did teach her.
Clearly.
Haven't had a chance to talk. Thanks for your help. And for looking after Ciri.
You will thank me later. Now we must take Zirel from here, Hyta. And then gather a greater force.
Anyone, everyone we could count on came here to Kaer Morhen.
Which is why we must seek the help of enemies. Magic is our best defense against the Hunt. We need sorceresses. Archmistresses of magic.
You mean the Lodge?
Don't trust the Lodge one bit. But doesn't seem like we have a choice.
Because we don't. I've made an agreement with the Emperor. In exchange for its help, the Lodge will be granted amnesty and find asylum in Nilfgaard. That will be our bargaining chip. Triss, I wish to leave today to find the sorceresses. Will you help me?
Of course. Even got an idea where you could start.
Damn it! Again you planned without even asking what I think! I've had enough of this! I won't be taken somewhere like a bundle. I will not sit and twiddle my thumbs. I am sick of waiting, sick of hiding.
Now, we're going at this brute force because I don't die.
You're right. Prove today you can take care of yourself.
Easier to pat someone on the back and hope things will work out than it is to face the truth. Zirel possesses a great power she cannot control. She is a danger to herself, to others. Until she learns to control it, she should remain isolated.
First of all, bollocks. Second, if you're going to speak of courage, at least address me directly, and not through Geralt. I'm gone.
Better go after her.
Wait, she needs time. We must let her resolve her grief on her own. Then we should start training as soon as possible. She must learn to control her abilities.
This training really necessary?
You saw what happened. She could be a greater threat than the Hunt.
Fine. We'll stay here a while longer, then join you and Triss in Novigrad. Meet at Dandelion's Inn.
Come on, Yen. The sooner we leave, the better.
See ya.
Alright, well, I thought that was going to be the end of the game. Thought I was going to kill Imereth when he broke in there. And then we'd fall back into the keep, and then what's-his-face would come. But I was wrong. Well, we still got more. I'm pretty damn happy that we got more to this.
Don't you see?
Discouraged after a mere 8 attempts? Cyril.
How many times must I try?
As many as it takes.
But I'm not getting anywhere.
We shall return to this later.
Didn't make it far first time out on the gauntlet, either.
Geralt, please, not now. By comparison, the gauntlet was a walk in the park. But that's not the point.
What is?
Avalarch says nothing will come of this until I stop thinking about the battle. But at the moment, I find it impossible to fill my head with kittens and vanilla pudding. Tell me, how do you do it?
What?
Always manage to pull yourself together. Focus. No matter what's happening.
There's a certain ancient method. Vesemir taught it to me, and Barman taught it to him.
Will you take me into the mountains and make me drink hemlock?
The Skellige druids have used it for centuries. It always works.
Hey! You'll regret that.
Hey, what are you doing? doing.
Hey, oh, that's cheating.
Wimp.
We'll see about that.
Come.
Oh, shit.
You'll regret that.
How do you throw one of these, right, Bumper? Oh, yeah. Go.
Oh, I will thrash you.
Can I throw it that far? No. I'm not Zeus out here. Oh, shit. Where is she? Oh, shit. Oh, damn. No, throw it. No. Oh, shit. How do you gather snow? Oh, there we go. Shit.
Hey,
there we go.
That's cheating.
I almost feel like I should let her win. I don't even... You know what? She's had a shitty... Wow, Siri. But I can't even get any... That's not what I'm looking for. Where? Like... Oh, maybe I have to throw all my snowballs?
Good shot.
Where? Alright, let me... How do you gather snow?
Done playing nice.
Oh, shit. I want to make this at least close. Alright, there we go. Wow, what a throw, Geralt. Oh!
That's cheating!
This is pretty easy to beat her, but I think I'm gonna let her beat me. I'm gonna make it... Oh, what?
Ugh. Good shot.
What was that? The potion of something? Wait. Oh, I still got...
Oh, I will thrash you.
How does that mean that didn't count? All right, Siri, hit me.
Done playing nice.
Such a little cheater with this. Alright, now I'm just gonna let her beat me. Hey, you know what? When someone's had a shitty day, sometimes you just gotta take the L.
You'll regret that.
Just gotta take the L for this one.
Good shot.
Well, I'm gonna try like a... Hold on, if I can hit her with... Where is she? If I can hit her with the Zeus heave... Oh! The jump roll! Oh, it didn't throw it. How did that not hit me? Bang!
You were right. That really works. Thanks.
Glad to be of service. So what now?
I'll go see where our dearest sage is. Saddle the horses.
Ciri, it's the crack of dawn. Where do you want to go?
To Velen, Bald Mountain. But a few days till the Witch's Sabbath. And guess who's the guest of honor?
Dunno. Enlighten me.
Imlarith. We'll have no better chance to get him.
Where'd you get this idea? What's gotten into you?
I must avenge Vesemir. The Sabbath. It's the perfect opportunity. Imlarith will be drunk among his cohorts, caught up in the revelry. He'll not expect the blow.
Ciri. Sure you know what you're getting into?
Yes. And I must do this. Come. We shall talk on the way.
Lead on.
Fuck the Emperor, I ain't visiting him. It's the least of my concerns.
Ready?
Let's go.
After the Battle of Kaer Morhen, the defenders licked their wounds and mourned their losses, save Ciri, who began to plan a revenge. She woke Geralt one night and urged him to travel with her to Velen, to the top of Bald Mountain, where she knew she'd find Imlarith. She had decided he had to die.
This bitch is gonna be hard as hell to beat. Dude, I can't even imagine this on the hardest difficulty, dude. Ooh, I'm gonna have to be on the top of my game here at the end of the game. On top of my freaking game. I won't be able to take 1 minute to slack off. Take a drink of water. But I'll have to be on the tip top of my game. I will not be able to slack off at all. But I'm gonna see where this goes and then I'll cut the episode. But ooh, I'm just sitting here thinking about this. It's gonna be hella rewarding when I beat it on the hardest difficulty. It's going to be rewarding as fuck. Dude, it's gonna be woo. It'll be one of the things that you get, not really. Never mind. I was going to say it was one of the best things I've done in gaming, but not really. Not really. I've done way too much in gaming. Way too much. It's almost sad at this point how much I've done. How many hours I've sunk on the, you know, different consoles and different games, and now we're on boat now. These episodes here at the end I think are gonna mostly be near an hour long. Hard to find points to split them up. Why are they standing? Isn't it easier to do that shit when you're sitting? Like, I never tried doing it standing, but I always thought it was much easier sitting and just letting one person do it and taking turns. But hey, that's just my opinion. Alright, we're ashore now.
The men at Crow's Perch, they spoke of this place. Ard Serbin, home of the Ladies of the Wood. The peasants feared coming here, and the Baron thought the Ladies of the Wood a terrifying tale for naughty children. Incidentally, I wonder how the Baron is.
He found his wife, took her away, somewhere far. Anna, she was unwell.
A true shame.
Let's get this done.
We must reach the peak. We'll find Imlarith there.
Alright,
folk of Velen call this night the Feast of Gifts. I've no idea why.
Alright, I'm gonna cut the episode right here, and we'll pick it up next time. Hopefully we'll be killing Imlarith. I'm looking forward to fighting a boss. We really haven't fought a major boss in a while. So I'm actually pretty pumped to fight him, but I will catch you guys with that episode here shortly.